Reuters, Starbucks Corp said on Monday ExecutiveÂ Chairman Howard Schultz is stepping down, effective JuneÂ 26. Schultz, who grew Starbucks from 11 stores to more than 28,000 stores in 77 countries, transitioned from the coffee maker Euro Trademark's chief executive officer to executive chairman last year. Starbucks board named Myron Ullman as its new chair and Melody Hobson as vice chair effective upon Schultz's Euro Trademark's retirement.